Do you have any other questions for me, counselor?
Antonio Leoni?
Thanks, Antonio. I love wrestling.
Excuse me, I didn't dismiss you yet.
What?
I beg your pardon?
I'm not through with my examination. Sit down.
It's Colonel.
What's that?
I'd appreciate it if he'd address me as Colonel or Powers.
What?
I'd appreciate it if he would address me as Colonel Powers or Sir. I believe I've earned it.
Defense counsel will address the witness as Colonel Powers or Sir.
I don't know what in the hell kind of outfit you're running here.
And the witness will address this court as Your Honor or Judge. I'm quite certain I've earned it. Now take your seat, Colonel Powers.
What would you like to discuss now? My excellent wrestling?
Colonel, the November 15th show was the first time that you and Rex Hart were to wrestle for the World Championship title.
Yes.
There wasn't another wrestling show earlier this year where you faced Rex Hart in a one-on-one battle and you got your ass handed to you?
What?
Antonio, I think we've all seen this.
These are the Booker's match logs for ARW. There are no scheduled listings for the November 15th show between Scott Powers and Rex Hart. I'd like to present these as exhibits Alpha and Bravo.
You're admitting evidence of a match that never existed?
We believe it did, sir.
Oh my God!
Defense will be calling wrestlers Nitro and Black Mask. They will work in the November 15th show at the Valparaiso Armory in Indiana. Your Honor, these men weren't on the list.
Not on the list! Rebuttal witnesses, Your Honor. Called to refute testimony offered under direct examination.
Madman!
Come on, man!
I'll allow the witness.
This is ridiculous.
Colonel, a moment ago...
Check the match logs!
We'll get to the wrestlers in just a moment. A moment ago, you said that you ordered Joey Boom Boom to order his wrestlers not to touch Rex Hart.
That's right.
And Joey Boom Boom was clear on what you wanted?
Crystal.
Any chance Joey Boom Boom ignored your order?
Ignore the order?
Any chance Joey Boom Boom forgot about it?
No.
Any chance that Boy Boom left the office and said, the old man is wrong?
No.
Colonel, when you spoke to your wrestlers and you ordered them not to touch Rex Hart, any chance they ignored you?
Have you ever spent time in a wrestling ring, son?
No, sir.
Have you ever seen a grown man naked? Have you ever spent time in a Turkish prison?
What?
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 No, sir.
Have you ever won a championship title?
No, sir.
Never put your life in your manager's hands and ask him to put his life in yours?
No, sir.
We follow orders, son. We follow orders or champions lose their title. It's that simple. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
Are we clear?
Crystal. Colonel, I have just one more question before I bring in wrestlers Nitro and Black Mask. If you gave an order that Rex Hart wasn't to be touched, and your orders are always followed, then why would he be in danger? Why would it be necessary for Eric Freedom to wrestle Rex Hart?
World champion Rex Hart is a substandard wrestler. He was being challenged because...
But that's not what you said. You said he wasn't to be touched.
Yes, that is correct.
You said he was in danger. I said grave danger. You said...
I know what I said.
I can have the ARW announcer read it back for you.
I know what I said. I don't need it read back to me like I'm some dead.
Then why the two orders? Colonel, why did you...
Some wrestlers take matters into their own hands.
No, sir. You made it clear a moment ago that your men never take matters into their own hands. Your men follow orders or people lose titles. So Rex Hart shouldn't have been in any danger, should he have, Colonel?
You little bastard!
Your Honor, I have to ask for a recess to...
Oh, to go pee!
I gotta go pee. I'd like an answer to that question, Judge.
The court will wait for an answer.
Did you hear that? That's an answer. Now that's service. If Joey Boom Boom told his wrestlers that Rex Hart wasn't to be touched, then why did he have to wrestle Eric Freedom?
Now here's something we hope you'll really like.
Colonel?
What?
Joey Boom Boom Hart!
What?
Joey Boom Boom Hart and Eric Freedom to wrestle Rex Hart because that's what you told him to do!
What?
Object!
Object.
Counsel?
And when things went bad, you got afraid because you couldn't do it yourself!
Your Honor! Your Honor!
That'll be all, Counsel.
You had Joey Boom Boom sign a contract!
Judge!
Judge!
You doctored the show lineup! Damn it, Antonio!
Damn it, Antonio!
I'll ask for the fourth time! I'll ask for the fourth time!
You want answers?
I think I'm entitled to them!
Do you want answers?
I want the truth!
You can't handle the truth!
Aww.
Son, we live in a wrestling world that has wrestling rings. And those wrestling rings need to be wrestled in. Who's gonna wrestle in them? You? You, Rex Hart?
Yeah.
I have a greater responsibility than you can possibly fathom. You cheer for Rex Hart.
Yeah.
And you curse me. You have that luxury. You have the luxury of not knowing what I know. That Scott Powers' wrestling ability, while tragic, probably entertains fans. And my existence, while grotesque and incomprehensible to you, gives Americans hope.
What?
You don't want the truth. Because deep down in places, you don't talk about it, parties. You want me in that ring. You need me in that ring.
What?
We use words like jabroni and kayfabe. We use these words as a backbone to a life spent entertaining people. You use them as a punchline.
What?
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 I have neither the time nor the inclination to explain myself to a man who rises and sleeps under the very blanket of the entertainment I provide and then questions the manner in which I provide it. I'd rather you just said thank you and went on your way. Otherwise, I suggest you get in the ring and wrestle someone. Either way, I don't give a damn what you think you're entitled to.
Did you get Eric Freedom to come to ARW?
I did my job.
Did you get Eric Freedom to come to ARW?
You're goddamn right I did.
Oh, you wicked man.
God! I please the court.
What?
I suggest the wrestlers be dismissed so that we can move to an Article 39A session. The wrestler has rights.
Tony Two-Tone?
Two-Tone?
Will the head booker take the jury to the locker room to wait for further instructions?
What?
What the hell's going on here?
What?
No one will say anything until the wrestlers are out of the room.
What?
Judge, what the hell's going on here? I did my job, and I'd do it again.
What? Come on, man!
I'm getting on a plane and going back to my wrestling school.
Oh, man!
Ref, guard the wrestler.
Ref, guard the wrestler.
What the hell?
Scott Powers, you have the right to know your role and shut your mouth. You have the right to have the smackdown laid upon your candy ass. And any move that you make can and will be used against you by the world champion, Rex Hart.
Yeah.
Now,
I'm being charged with a crime.
Yeah.
you jabroni.
What?
I'm being charged with a crime? This is funny. I'm gonna open a mud hole in your ass and stuff a can of ass whip on you. You messed with the wrong wrestler.
Scat Powers, do you understand those rights as I have just read them to you? Hello? Can you hear me?
What?
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 I entertain people. Freedom was just here to aim at people's asses.
What?
I entertain people. Freedom was just here to help entertain.
What?
I entertain people. You hear me?
What?
You freaking people.
What?
All you did was weaken ARW today, Antonio. That's all you did, son.
Don't call me son. I'm a lawyer and a manager of ARW's world champion, Rex Hart. And this match is over. Wrestler, it's dismissed.
What? What?
We use words like,
what?
What?
I did my job.
What country you from?
What?
What ain't no country I ever heard of? They speak English and what?
What?
English, motherfucker! Do you speak it?
We use words like,
what?
Then you know what I'm saying.
What?
Say what again? Say what again? I dare you. I double dare you, motherfucker. Say what one more goddamn time.
What?
Say what again?
What?